Shantae! Ha! Genie! Hero! Where we last left off, Risky sailed off! Stray, she gave me the slip! Sorry, Uncle! There, there! Look on the bright side! No one was hurt, and you managed to return the blueprints! Well, you're fine! What? Again? I'm off to place an ad for a new guardian genie! Lots of half genie guardy towns these days! Bye, Ray! I never got free rent! Bye, ignore him! He'll turn around once the dynamo is complete! If you say so, Uncle! I better get back to work right away! Why don't you see if anyone in town needs help? Alright! Good luck, Uncle! Alright! I'm ready to go! If anyone needs me... That's too cute! Alright. Boing! 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 Let's see... Haha! Got you! And boing! 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 Variety. It won't get me. I'm this town's guardian. Hold it. Hello, who are you? Oh, don't you know? I'm your replacement, of course. What? Oh, you lend your bean. Half genie, hero for hire. And you can call me Holly. Your mom was a genie? That's right. My dad was a stage magician, so I'm more magical than any half genie by far. Ha! Genies don't work that way. It's true. She stole my nose and removed her own thumb while I watched. It was scary. Oh no! No big whoop there. Later, tiny tater. Now hold on! You replaced me with that snotty little... Now, don't have to get all competitive! Besides, you're on a mission, remember? I guess you're right. Now, off to Mermaid Falls! Ready to lift off? Climb aboard! Let's go! Sorry, my nose is running. Anyway. Okay, to Mermaid Falls! Okay. Would you like to save? Yes, I'd like to save! Off I go! Oh, and Molo came with me! Looks like this is the place. For the last time, Molo, I can handle this on my own. Not what your uncle said. He insisted I lend you a hand until he's... You could correct... Great machine to replace you. Oh my god, the writing in this game is so funny. Alright, let's get down to business. According to this girl, the girl back in Skulltown, locals been vanishing by from these parts by the dozens! One minute they're here, the next... poof! Gone without a trace! Gone? Gone how? Given the surroundings, I think it's pretty obvious who is to blame for all of this. The answer is... fish folk! Sheesh! I read that mermaids are beautiful but often vain! And all of the targets have been sweet, innocent, adorable maidens! It must be a jealousy thing! Gulp! That means I could be next! Bolo! You're the cutest, most adorable maiden of all time! You are the cutest little maiden by far, oh my goodness! Not really, ladies only! There you go again! What? Leaving me out like you always do! I mess up one delivery and suddenly I'm useless! But, ever since we were kids, you get to be the hero and I'm always the goof up! I'm sick of barfing in your shadow! I'm gonna prove once and for all that I'm every bit a hero as you! That dimwit! He won't last 5 minutes! Oh my god! Oh. Who made this game? Wait for it! Oh my god, you... Oh my goodness. The amount of amazing writing in this game is so funny. Ahead a little bit. Boing! Boing! Whee! There we go. There we go. Wait until the platform comes back! And jump! Recording again, okay? Once I get out of this place. Oh my goodness. Alright, I'm here. No! No! The cute girlies! Okay. Would you like to save? Yes. Alright. Finally got across. Oh no! Okay. Got here. Anyway. Please don't tell me I have to start all over again. Some health, I'll start recording. Okay? Be right back. I got extremely lucky and I got health right up here. Anyway. Okay. As soon as he goes. What? I forgot to start recording. I'm sorry. Okay. I really shouldn't be. I decided not to even try to attack these crocodile people because, in all honesty, it doesn't really do much. And oh no. Okay. As soon as he turns around. Seen me. Okay. right. Wait, where do I go? As soon as I find a way out, I'm skipping a lot. I'm sorry, guys, but I really don't know where else to go. As soon as I find a way out, I'll start recording again. I'm sorry. Okay. I know what to do now. I use the monkey dance to get up through here. There we go. I got some help, at least. Okay. Ah! Dang it. There's gotta be a way to get up there. Oh my gosh! Okay. Okay! I did it! Alright. Okay. Whee! Well, I didn't even try to do that, but... it works! Okay. Okay. There we go. Monkey dance, I love you! You sound so tired. Okay, Snake Lady.
Buy something.
How about...
Hmm.
feel bad for that girl back there. Anyway. And Zlaius keeps on barking! And saved? Ah, dang it! Let me try and get the oranges. I think they can restore health. Guys, this is really intense! Dang it! No! Give me a hunch! Took two tries, not too bad. But that seriously has got to ouchie. Oh, quit messing around. Those were the missing maidens, but now they turned into counterfeit mermaids. What the heck? What's going on? Thanks. I think I'm gonna be sick.
It's disgusting, all right.
But why? Who's behind all this? Bye, Bolo!
Techno Baron!
Ah, the last count again! Who disrupts my concentration? I did! I saw your counterfeit maid factory and the fake mermaids! Now I'm sending you up the river, just like your giant cans! Which I'm also kicking you in! Grrr! How'd you get past my techno grunts? No matter, you'll never leave this place alive! That's pretty much every bad guy's evil monologue ever. What the? Big boobies! Okay, this is... Before anything Itchy! Got three locks down! No! 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 And someone is driving outside. I am sorry. Ouchie. Ouchie. There we go! You're free! Roar! Roar! Finally! You're safe now! For some reason, my recording software wasn't recording when I was beating the Giga Mermaid fight. So, oops. But, to make it up, I'm gonna do one more... I'm gonna try and do one more stage, or at least get to the next stage. So, yeah. Sorry! Okay. This lady has something important for me to say. Okay, that's for a mission for another time. Okay, let's go to the bath lady. She might know what for me to do. Okay. Okay. Gotta go to Sky's Hatchery. Sorry, my microphone almost fell. Okay. One second, guys. I'm gonna try and set this up right. Okay, to Scuttletown! To Main Street we go! Yes! Alright. Would you like to save? Yes, I'd like to save. Alright. Let's go! There we go. Taste my fury! Oh my god, I did it in one go. Okay, there we go. Wait, how do I get up there? Oh wait! There we go. There we go! There we go! what's down here? Ouchie! Get off! Am I stuck? For a second there, I thought I was stuck. Ah, dang it! There we go. Aha! That heart is mine. So that one. And jar. Aha! Die! No! Dang it. I was so close. Ouchie! Get off me! Get off! To do. Okay. I recently opened up a restaurant right here on Main Street. But wouldn't you know it? It's opening day and I already have a pirate infestation. Unless someone gets rid of them, I can't renew my health permit. Would you say 30 pirates hiding in my restaurant? It's right over there. The building with the three large windows. Okay. 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 Dang it! Ouchie! Cute little girl. Monkey dance! There we go. Is that a shiny new health permit? You give health permits? Oh, thank goodness! I'm back in business, baby! Here, I want you to have this. Salted caramel! While studying culinary arts abroad, I came up with my own spin on salted caramel. I call it Caramel de Poopla in honor of my dog Wobble Bell. It's a candy for dogs! Can I get up there? Yes, I can get up here! Alright. Shiny new door! Wait, am I doing it wrong? Well, cling to the wall in monkey form, press away from the wall and attack. Return to Scuttletown. And what do I do next? Who's this? Oh, you have salted caramel. Is that for me? Help yourself. There. Oh, thank you. In return, I'll give you a year's pay. Bird seed! I get What the heck? Now where do I go? I think... I'm just going on a whim here. You're new. Okay. There you go! Have my bird seed! I don't need it! Yes! It's copper ore, not an egg! Okay. Sorry. I had to think about what I was doing. Anyway. There you go. Boing. 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 Yes. You have copper ore. goes right there. Thank you. No problem, Uncle. Uncle, remind me. Who's Uncle? Oh my gosh, he has the case of the olds. Uncle can be scatterbrained at times, but never like this.
Why don't you remember?
Any idea what's wrong with him, Bolo? Who's Bolo? Oh no, not you too. I'd better find help. Okay. I think I'm gonna end this video here. I'm gonna quick save with him. And next video, we're gonna find out why everyone is all confused and everything and can't remember anything, okay? I'll be sure to like this video if you liked it. Subscribe for more content, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!